New information just into our newsroom. Newport News police have arrested and charged Antion Knight with second-degree murder. Officials believe that Knight shot and killed 33-year-old Melvin Ivy last week. The shooting happened on Jefferson Avenue, almost directly across the street from the Newport News police headquarters in Midtown. Now, Melvin died at the scene. This is still an ongoing investigation.